RoboChef is the world's first and only fully automated robotic kitchen. We automate the whole process right from chopping the vegetables to measuring the ingredients to cooking to serving on the plate.
Okay.
So it automates the whole process
okay.
of cooking.
So is it cooking things that I'm buying at the grocery store, or do things come in pods? How am I putting ingredients into the unit?
Perfect. So the only thing that need to be manually given to the RoboChef is you need to buy the raw ingredients, vegetables from the market and load into the hoppers. So RoboChef has around 40 hoppers. So hoppers are the ones that would expect you to feed in the raw ingredients like rice or vegetables or different types of meat. So that's the only thing that you need to manually do.
Okay. So just to be clear, are you mostly making this for folks at home or for restaurants, or who is it aimed at?
Basically, we have two target audience. One is the commercial operations. The commercial operations like large-scale caterers and restaurant owners. So where finding the chef and retaining them is one of the biggest challenge in today's restaurant world. The other market is we also have a RoboChef Mini, which is meant for domestic use. So which can cook for around 15 people.
Okay.
While the RoboChef commercial version can cook for 2,000 people at a time.
Wow. Okay. And what stage are you at now? Is it actually available? Is it still prototype?
So we are right now operating 7 restaurants in India. We don't have a chef at all. And we are super profitable right from the day one. Because one of the biggest advantage we bring with RoboChef is right from the day one, we are able to cut down the manual effort and the operational cost. So which usually gives us 45% more profit.
What's your background?
My background is I'm a computer science engineer. So basically I was learning this robotics, electronics and electrical for the purpose of building it all from scratch.
Okay. And what inspired this?
So basically the biggest challenge I have been seeing in the restaurant world is few of my friends have started few restaurants and they got bankrupt. Mm-hmm. One of the biggest reason was they were not able to retain their chefs. And in spite of their investment, like a few of the chefs who left really made the whole business to zero. And I have been seeing this resonating in a lot of restaurant owners across the globe. And that was one of the reason. And in spite of all those things, the food quality and the taste is never consistent. Even if you go for the best restaurant, so the quality of the food and the taste is never consistent. And also to complain is the hygienic factors. So those important reasons that made me to really have a system that can automate.
And how much does it cost?
So the cost of the commercial version is $45,000. The domestic version is $4,000.
Okay. Well, perfect. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.